If I were to describe the river in one word, it would be reflective, because the health and quality of the river directly translates to the health and well-being of all those that live near it and enjoy it.